Hello everybody, welcome to Physics Lessons for Secondary with Mr. Asim. Unit 1 about physical quants and measuring units. Unit 1, I have two chapters. Chapter 1, physical measurement. What is measurement? Or define measurement. The questions in the exam define measurement, or maybe give scientific term. The questions give the scientific term, and you have to know the physical concepts or terminology about measurement. Measurement is the process of comparing an unknown quantity of its kind, called the unit of measurement, to find out how many times the first includes the second. It means during measurement, the dimensions of the classroom. Classroom has length and width. By using meter, one can determine the dimensions of the classroom about length and width by using tool to find how many times the first includes the second, how many times, or how the length of the classroom from the meter which we used. The measurement process has three key elements. It means during any measurement process, you have to use or three key elements. Number one, physical quantity to be measured, such as length. The necessary measuring tools, such as meter tape. Number three, units of measurement used, standard units such as meter. Again, measurement process has three key elements. Number one, physical quantity to be measured, such as length of the classroom. Number two, necessary measuring tools, the tool which you have to use it to measure the length of the classroom. Number three, units of measurement used. The units which detect the number. If I said 3 or 4 or 5, you don't know what it means. 3 or 4 or 9 or any number. Without unit. If I said 3 meter, it means length. If I said 3 seconds, it means time. If I said 3 kilograms, it means mass. It means mass. You will study the three requirements for any measurement process. Number one, physical quantity. Physical quantities can be classified into classification of physical quantities. A, fundamental physical quantity. You have to know definition of fundamental physical quantity. For any quantity in our daily life, you have two kinds. One of them, fundamental physical quantities. What is the definition of fundamental physical quantities? It is a physical quantity that can't be defined in terms of other physical quantities, such as length, time, and mass. Again, fundamental physical quantities, its definition, it is a physical quantity that can't be defined in terms of other, can't be. Remember, can't be defined in terms of other physical quants, such as length, time, and mass. Letter B, the second kind from the physical quants, derived physical quantity. From its name, you will be its definition. Derived physical quantity, it is the physical quantity that can be the difference between fundamental and derived. Word can't in case of fundamental, word can in case of derived. The definition another time. It is a physical quantity that can be defined in terms of other physical quants. Examples are volume, speed, and acceleration. Example, volume of a cuboid equal length multiply width multiply height. So, volume equal L1 multiply L2 multiply L3. You notice an important point. Length is fundamental. Width, fundamental. Height, fundamental. From these quants multiplied to each other, it will be the volume. So the volume is derived. You have a table which detect the item, various systems about units of measurement. The fundamental quantity, length, mass, time. In case of the French system, which may be called the Gaussian system, unit of length is centimeter, unit of mass is gram, unit of time is second. So the French system may be denoted CGS. C for centimeter, G for gram, S for second. Another system for units of measurement, the Bridge system. Its symbol FPS, F for foot, P for pound, S for second. In the Bridge system, foot, it is a measuring unit of length. Pound, it is a measuring unit of mass. Second, it is a measuring unit of time. The third system, the metric system, which is denoted MKS. Meter, unit of length. Kilogram, unit of mass. Second, unit of time. This table in the questions say compare between French system, Bridge system, or the metric system. The item of comparison, length, mass, time. There is an important point about this. Each physical equation has a particular indication, is called physical meaning. International System of Units, SI, Modern Metric System. This is another point. International System of Units, which it is called Modern Metric System. Anyway, unit of length is meter, unit of mass is kilogram, unit of time is second, unit of electric current intensity is ampere, unit of the absolute temperature is Kelvin, unit is the amount of material is mole, unit of luminous is candela. And there are two added units, radian for angle measure, stradian for the solid angle measure. Standard units. First, the standard length is the meter. What is the meter? It is the distance between two engraved marks at the ends of a rod made of platinum and iridium alloy, kept at 0 degrees Celsius at the International Bureau of Weight and Measurement near Paris. It means in all over the world there is standard length, standard meter, one piece in Paris. This piece on which there are two engraved marks, between them equal 1 meter. This rod made of platinum and iridium alloy and kept at 0 to overcome any environmental conditions. Second, the standard mass, which is called the kilogram. It is the mass of a cylinder made of platinum and iridium alloy kept at 0 degrees Celsius at the International Bureau of Weight and Measurement near Paris. Paris have the standard kilogram. And all over the world, there is one piece from it. It's called the standard kilogram. In form of a cylinder, this cylinder made of platinum and iridium. Platinum and iridium, it is available metals, doesn't affect it by the environmental conditions or changes environmental conditions. And you have two figures represent. One of them represents the standard length and the other represent the standard kilogram.